Azaz OS to go is an easy solution for remote work and computer troubleshooting. With this solution, you can install Windows onto a mobile hard disk to keep your operating system in your pocket at all times. First of all, you need to prepare a mobile hard disk. If there is only one mobile hard disk connected, it will auto-select that disk as a destination. If there are more than one disk, you will need to manually select the one you want to create the system onto. You need to know that the cloning process will totally erase the data on the target disk. If you have important data on this disk, please back it up to another device before starting the operation. Click on the Proceed button. It will turn to a page that lists the disk layout information. Usually, we recommend that you keep the default setting as it is. If you want to resize the partitions on the target disk, you can edit the disk layout at this page. And if the target disk is an SSD, please enable this option. It will take about 1 hour or so to finish creating a 100GB portable system. You can refer to the estimated remaining time on this page. Once finished, you can insert the mobile disk to the other computer to test the results. That's it for today. If you encounter any issues when using Azaz OS2Go, you may follow the link below to reach our support team for further help.